Meantime, two car accidents occurred in the nation's capital this morning. One vehicle crashed into Boroko Motors' car yard in Waigani, while the other crashed into a power pole on Boroko Drive near 5 Mile. Though there were no casualties, properties were destroyed. National Road Safety Council Executive Director Nelson Terema said car accidents are caused by drivers and even passengers who are ignorant of road safety and traffic rules.